Thank you very much. Welcome to a night of celebration. Celebration on so many levels. First of all, celebration that on the Armour Road, 500 metres from the city centre, we have a state-of-the-art recording studio, filming studio, which will be doing live broadcasting, streaming online within a year, we hope, Red Box Studios, which is hosting this wonderful event. We have musical talent of the older variety. I hope nobody minds whenever I refer to Ronnie Greer, one of the great guitar legends, Pat Gribben, the other guitar legends, both sharing the honour of being John McLaughlin for tonight. And three musical units with Ali McKenzie on bass, Sean Randle on drums. As I say, Pat Gribben, I'll be joining those, and there'll be some wonderful vocalists. And at the younger end, two beautiful vocalists who are making a huge impact with debut records and touring and management and a very, very exciting futures ahead. This kind of musical event makes special those collaborations where musicians who aren't used to working with each other come together to rehearse, to prepare something for the greater good. The greater good, obviously celebrating the incredible musical life of John McLaughlin, one of the most influential guitarists, founder of the Mahavishnu Orchestra, and his most creative period of his musical career, and celebrating somebody who is a friend to many of us, a colleague, an inspiration, somebody who quietly gets on with things, to be one of the most creative writers in our art form, who generates posterity in many ways to the musicians he writes about. He's done so many in the past. Colin Harper, who has a fabulous book that we're celebrating in true style tonight, Bathed in Lightning, John McLaughlin, the 60s and the Emerald Beyond. So to give you an idea of how this is going to work, there are going to be musical events, there are going to be readings by another incredible musician, formerly with the Horselips, also RTE producer, Mr. Jim Lockhart. There are going to be musical performances, and there are going to be interviews with Colin Harper about the book, about aspects of the book that maybe he wants to guide you to, as I'm sure you want to put your orders down for the purchase as it is released in March. So without further ado, our first musical ensemble, I'd like to welcome on stage on drums, Mr. Sean Randle. On bass, Ali McKenzie. On piano from the jazz world, the incredible Scott Flanigan. And the first incantation of John McLaughlin, Mr. Pat Gribben. Okay, I'm going to join the lads for this one. My name's Linley Hamilton, as we say. This is a Lotus on Irish Streams.